let me out!
You don't understand! The hidden people need Isaac! I don't know why, but you have to let him go with them!
I'm not gonna let you people keep him locked up in a factory like bait!
I'm sorry!
Gotta get out of here! Was a close call.
What the heck happened here, Agent Tethers?
Sheriff Bob, Glory Dabner tried to kill me.
Come on, Tethers. You sure that sweet little girl?
Sheriff, I swear, she is not as innocent as she looks.
Okay, I'll go find her and ask her a few questions. You stay out of trouble now.
I like my office. It's warm in my office. It's quiet in my office. There are no maniacal gnomes or chainsaw-wielding waitresses in my office. I need to get back to the lodge, fix that gear, and get the hell out of here. Okay, let's get this gear back together.
You know how everything works?
I think I'm starting to figure it out. serious? Sheriff's as crooked as they come. Looks like he sabotaged my snowmobile. I'm with the FBI, Department of Puzzle Research. If you're still in there, don't worry. I'm coming in to rescue you. Thank you. was a tricky one. I just need to clear this path and we can get out of here.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here!
Why?
Well done, Agent.
Tethers.
Heck of a job. You got that factory back open, and the President is pleased as punch.
Really?
Well, he was never actually aware of the West Wing's racer shortage. But rest assured, I'm sure he's happy to have not had to strike anything through.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Now back to work.
Sir, about the factory foreman, Isaac Davner.
Doesn't concern us, Tethers. Any missing persons can be handled by local law enforcement.
But...
You did your job. That'll be all.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Tethers, what's a 9-letter word for baffling?
Recondite, sir.
Ha! Thanks a million, Tethers. No wonder you're our star puzzle agent.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.